In the previous video, we understood about the router-outlet directive. In this video, we will understand the importance of app-routing.module.ts. When the Angular application starts, the app.module.ts is first loaded. In this line, we can see that it loads app-routing-module. From the imports, we can understand that app-routing-module is defined in app-routing.module.ts. In app-routing.module.ts, the app-routing-module TypeScript class is defined with @ng-module decorator. The @ng-module decorator makes this TypeScript class as an Angular module. Within the decorator, we can see that it loads router module. From the import of router module, we can see that it comes from @angular/router, which points to the file router.d.ts. The router module is defined within this file, and we can see that it loads router outlet component directive that is defined in the same file. From this code walkthrough, we can understand that the main purpose of app-routing.module.ts is to load the router module so that our Angular application can make use of directives related to routing. Hope this clarifies the importance of app-routing.module.ts. In the next video, we will understand about the routing definitions.